Count my guap. All these racks bumming in, they bumming in. Hold up.
Yo. Okay, so this is the final episode of Awesome Tanks 2, so let's get into level... Hold up, I forgot the name. Yeah, level 11, let's get into level 11. No comments, no questions, no intro. It's boring and it's lame, you know. Let's get into it right now. Alright, let's go! That's how you're gonna start off an episode? I'm not dying. Die box, come on. What type of a tank was that? Okay, it wasn't a tank, it was just a... No! Dude, I'm done for. I'm literally done for. I mean, I'm glad that I destroyed those two, but I just want to know how I'm supposed to deal with that. Dude, are you serious? Okay, it's a clue. Yeah, I'm done for. I'm literally done for. Oh, come on. I've got speed. Yeah, I knew it. Just don't waste it all. Okay, I need to take a second. I just need to find out what to do with that strong tank over there. When he looks away. Oh. That's what I thought. Okay, so the strategy is don't use the. Dude, why am I freezing? Oh my gosh, I love the laser so much, and now it's gone. Now we can move on. You know what it's a draw for. Sheesh, what is wrong with you? You have got to be kidding. Thank you. dying again. I said we shouldn't die again. Come on. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Get out, dude. Please, thank you. Oh yeah, dude. Oh my gosh, that laser tick is coming after me. Oh yeah, we have to deal with that person. He's still not dead. Get shotgunned. That's what I thought. Jeez, they're all not dead. Jeez, we're all done. Level 13, let's go. In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hiding in my socks. Alright. I shouldn't have grabbed that because That ricochet. Why again? Is there a problem? Because if there's a problem, are you serious? I'm low on health. I literally have no health. Is this a glitch? Did I find a glitch, guys? And it's still going. It was still going, like, dude, really? I'm gonna be the rich kid, so watch me. Dude, I love the laser so much. It's a shame that it has to run out so quickly. Okay, I wasn't expecting that, but alright. Okay. Shock. Yes. Alright, see you guys at level 14. Okay. Ooh. You want beef? Do you want to get shot? Wow, your rockets suck right now. Dude, can I do this on first attempt? Can I do this on first attempt, please? I think I can do this on first attempt. I think I got this, guys. Dude, is this a maze or something? Oh no, I was not expecting that. It's time for him to get zapped. All right, final level. Oh no, we can't deal with the big tank until later. No, 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 no. Wait, do I have full health? Okay, okay. Let's try and get the zapper out. Dude, there are big tanks everywhere. Got the big boys out. That's what's happening. I hate it how the game always freezes and freezes and freezes. It's so frustrating. And it's doing it again. Again. Oh, you got me with that old bomb trick again. How was I supposed to... Gotta learn to tuck and roll, but unlike tanks, they can't do that because they're not real things. Destroyed. I think we gotta deal with Mr. Flamethrower over here. Actually, you know what? Flamethrower versus Flamethrower action. Too easy. And there we go. All their bases belong to us again. So yeah, thank you guys. So yeah guys, that does it for this episode of Awesome Tanks 2. I don't even know if there's a 3, but if there is, I might play it later. Maybe, maybe not, but we'll have to see. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Please comment, like, and subscribe to support my channel. And I'll see y'all next time.
Hey.
Peace out.
Hey, blow up. I don't even understand how the my plug talk. Pick him up in his face, cool. I don't let my plug walk.